I stopped at this service point here, which is the second one after Kraków. The nearest town is Bochnia. The reason I'm giving you this information is because I just spent, I don't know, about an hour and a half here. I spent my time cleaning my car out. I don't often do that. But the I stopped here to get some water, as you may recall. And the gentleman here, the service, he did it all for me. And he really went well out of his way. And I mean, this is somebody who's not expecting any money or anything like that. He was greeting everybody who came to use the toilet. And he suggested that I went into the male's toilet, because I tried to get into the disabled one. And I asked him about if the water was drinkable, and he said, of course, it's got a very nice taste as well, the water here. They ought to be bottling this stuff. And anyway, then I cleaned the car out so that I could access the water, but then I invited him in for a cup of tea, and I left him a tip. And you don't normally leave tips on the motorway, but the service was so good. Anyway, he was absolutely overjoyed when I left him, which wasn't exactly a huge amount of cash. Now, it just occurred to me that if 5 people turned up here a day in camper vans, and I'm sure they'd be more than willing to help, that their wages would actually be doubled. And when you have something like that, the way he really did help me. He filled the stuff up, he brought it to me, connected the pipe up for me. I've never had anything like that really this before. So this is the turn off for Bochnia and Novitschesko. We're not turning left, as the talking map just said. We're going straight ahead. I'm going to ignore the talking map, because the talking map doesn't know about this new motorway. Lorries have to leave the motorway here, I presume it's because it's a bridge which hasn't been strengthened or something like that. It's usually the other way around. Lorries are forced to take the motorway whether they like it or not. I've got to say, this car is really easy to drive. It looks like big, but it's an easy thing to drive. So I just rang up a friend of mine, and who used to be a member of Parliament. Agreed to meet him at a place called Ładna, which is about 10 kilometres or so to the east of Tarnow. I'm not sure I'd be there. It's 3 o'clock and it's now 14:21. So I think I was being a bit optimistic there. 14 minutes to do 55 kilometres, rocket home, doing 120 kilometres an hour. But I suspect when it comes to getting through Tarnow, I'll be going a little bit slower. So a kilometre, the road's coming to an end. But it's not actually kicking us off by the looks of things, we can still keep on going down it. Ah, this exit is closed. Which is probably a good sign actually, because it possibly means that some work's going on here. After 80 meters, turn right. TomTom, I updated it. I do appreciate that it may have been lying around the shop for a couple of years. We bought both of them somewhere. But I updated it on Saturday, 8 days ago. So it should be relatively correct. Seems like a rather proactive company though, so I'll be writing to tell them about the new roads I've discovered in Hungary and in Poland. If I remember correctly, this road was here before. It looked like this. I might be wrong. But it was, I think it was two carriageways on one side and one on the other. Maybe I've got it wrong, I don't know. My earlier comment about the road being here before is actually incorrect, it wasn't. Now the talking map recognises that this is a road here. So there was someone here before. It was telling me to turn right now. Well, I certainly wouldn't be turning right in a place like that. This rather reminds me of the entrance into Las Vegas. I'd like to just bring your attention to the size of this bridge, which has clearly been designed for something much bigger than the road we have here. Has to be something good that they're thinking of the future.
After 80 metres, turn right. At the end of the road, turn right.
I'm not going to be turning right. That would have been a pretty big drop if I'd turned right there.
Turn left.
This is the Dunajec River I'm crossing now. On the right, you see where a bridge used to be. It might have been destroyed a very long time ago, possibly during the Second World War.
After 80 metres, turn left. After 80 metres, turn left.
Get the impression this is the end of the road, so to speak. Well, literally. I'm gonna turn right. Oh. I was expecting to turn left though, after turning right. The roundabout on the left is on the map. Tarnow. Now, based on the instructions I've been given, I'm not absolutely certain that this is the right way, but the instructions are, I'm going to place called Ładna. They told me to take the road to Jasło, which I don't think that's correct. Find out now.
After 80 metres, turn right, Mentana. Turn right.
Smentana. I'm going to follow the road signs. Not the talking map. On the right we have right a funeral director's and on the left we have the hospital.
After 800 metres, bear right.
Right, the talking map's telling me to go right here, but this is Ładna. In fact, I thought you said Ładna.
Bear right, E40, towards Kraków.
No, we're not doing that, we're going straight ahead here. And I've got to find this place, which is called Ujendrusha or something like that.